When my mom was sick, I tried to start cooking to help out. But she was like, go study. I was gonna be a doctor. Now I'm scared to show my face on campus. Never been on the cover of a newspaper for having inflicted harm on a large group of people.
Since this is your daughter's session, I'm going to move on to her now, if that's okay.
Oh, there she is.
My character, Jiyun Kim, is the newly minted chair of the English department at Pembroke University.
Our first lady chair.
Woman. She is a single mom. You want me to lie with you? Taking care of an elderly parent. She had to cancel at the last minute.
One of the things that we aligned on was how dizzying it can be to be a woman in a supervising role, but also to be a person of color on top of that.
We need more women of color.
As soon as one of them retires, gets kicked out, or dies.
When you ascend the ranks of your profession, do you then just like pull up the ladder or do you try to usher in the next group?
You want me to co-teach with the chair of my tenure committee?
Let's just get your case through and then let's shake this place up.
Professor McKay has graciously agreed to join our class.
One of the things I'm very proud about the show is that you're seeing two women of color, of different colors, actually really speaking. He is insecure because no one takes his classes anymore.
No, I see why you feel sorry for him. He only got to rule the profession for the last 40 years.
Yes.
One of her dearest colleagues did something that was clearly a mistake, and she sort of has to decide how to navigate the fallout.
Then Professor Dobson Oh!
My students are turning on me. I am being seen as complicit.
How you're seen? How about helping me by doing what's right?
The show is all about nuance. To understand certain situations aren't black and white.
So I'm gonna let some paper pusher from HR write an apology for me?
This is about whether you're one of those men who, when something like this happens, thinks he can dust himself off and just walk away. I think the chair is really about the present moment. How to live right now with all the things that I think everyone is going through and hopefully that everyone is more conscious about. Patriarchy, sexism, ageism, what it is to be a single mom, being stuck between two cultures, and it's all a comedy.